So, Alexandra, you just saw the recent poll numbers. What do you say to these, you know, poll numbers that show that you guys are too radical for the country? Well, I fundamentally believe, fundamentally, I keep saying fundamentally. Americans are excited about bold action on climate and who their demographic, what am I trying to say? Why can't I get this out? You're not leaving until you get this right at least once. The only way that we are going to fundamentally transform the lives of working people in this country is by going up against the powerful special interests, the power structures that have halted progress on all of these issues for so long. And if the candidates aren't willing to do that, aren't willing to inspire people with solutions that match the problems that we're facing, we have a real risk of losing the presidency. Okay, let's go.